Hello. In this question, we are given n charged particle. Okay. And there are electric field and magnetic field. Both of them are present.